So that was very interesting, and I was thinking about the mask concept, and I think as a young woman, you know, I was raised Roman Catholic and then kind of drifted from that, and but still had a real spiritual self, and was kind of lost for a while. And I developed a relationship with my neighbor, who was an old African-American man named Luke, who my husband Scott and I ended up naming our first child after. And he lived a very simple life, and that he's the guy in this song that you're gonna hear about. He would talk about jumping in the river off the train tracks in Ann Arbor when the river was still very clean. And I was, you know, in a lot of turmoil and striving, and it was really latching onto this idea of becoming one with all things, including the river, and the river is this sort of grand metaphor for life, and being able to let my guard down and feel one with other people, but also with the water and with nature. So anyway, that's kind of what this song is about, called River Carry You. There's a river flowing through our lives, and it sings a mighty song. May that river hold you in its song. Taking her time, she's thinking about space, she's crossing over the line, stepping out of the race, and she remembers a time when it seemed that all of her dreams could come true. She's taking her time, wondering to do. And when the river's froze, well, she can walk on the water. And when the river thaws, she can hear the sweet cries. And when the river runs, she will wash away her sorrow. When the river
and it's same mighty song. May that river hold you in its arms and carry you along.
Thank you.